This is the drawer where I keep all of my plastic containers for storing food. And I recommend actually not packing these, any of these, even if you don't use them for packing food. They can be good things for packing items from other rooms. So, for instance, in my bathroom, it might be a good idea to use to pack soaps in one of these plastic containers, or even within my kitchen. If I wanted to take my dry goods out of the bottles that they're currently in, and I could put the food in here and then wrap the bottle in something else. So these can serve as a good way to keep things clean as well. So if you have bigger plastic containers, you can pack napkins in them and dish towels and these sorts of things that you want to keep clean.